Hello guys, welcome to the channel. Today in this video I'll teach you how to log out from Microsoft Outlook. So first, what you want to do, on the top on the icon, go to settings and then scroll down to see accounts. On top on your account, then here you'll see remove account. And yeah, that's it. Alright, that's it for the video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And see you in the next video. Bye.